vlogging ready?
Yes, I'm vlogging. Okay, everybody, sorry I didn't get to vlog when I was getting ready. I didn't have time, I was kind of rushing-ish. This is my outfit though. I'm like breaking out on my chest and I honestly don't know why. But it's just this like tight dress with the heels over there. Josh is wearing like some kind of varsity jacket with a black shirt and a chain and ripped jeans with white Nike shoes. So, but like, okay, so Josh, like, actually it was a surprise. Like, I did not know at all what the F he was like planning or whatever. Cause like, I was still in school, like in Arizona. And he was like calling me and be like, oh yeah, so I reserved this place, like I know this place because like a friend like suggested it to me or whatever. And I was like, okay, yeah, no problem. And like me, I don't really like fancy stuff, like that's just not me. I really don't care. It's Friday and he's like, yeah, so make sure you don't have any plans because I already booked it and stuff. And I was like, okay, yeah, and I doubt I have shit to do. And then like I'm back home now and he's like, okay, so like, are you ready? Like, can't we, all this kind of stuff. And then I asked him like, so where's this place at? Cause he kept saying how like good it is, or like how his friends think it's so good and shit. And then so he finally told me, and then that original place, I was like, oh, okay, that's cool. Like, I really don't care. Like, I don't, I mean, of course not. Like, I don't care and I don't appreciate it. But like, I care, but I don't care where it is as long as like, you know, we have a good time or whatever and like it's good food. And so all of a sudden, like just this morning when he came over to cut my brother's hair, he came over to my house to cut his hair and he was like, actually, I changed it. We have new reservations at a new place and da, 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 da. And I'm just like, okay. My brother said that when I'm talking to my vlogs, I don't sound interested. Like, I'm not happy or like, I'm just like, oh my god. I'm going to the gas station looking like this. Hi, 20 on 5, please.
From number 5.
5, yes, please. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So nuts. Okay guys, so like, story time. So we're done having dinner. We're done with dinner, I'm waiting for Josh. He was in the bathroom. And then I'm just standing in the corner of the lobby, I guess you could say, of the restaurant. And then there's like two Nangisi guys. that passed by me.
She loved black guys.
Stop. That passed by me, and then one of them was like, hello, hi, what's up, whatever. And then, like, just passing by me saying hi. And then I was like, hello. Like, that's it. I was just like, oh my God. Like, I already had a feeling that he was gonna keep talking to me for some reason. Like, it was so weird, but I just knew. And then, sure enough, he like 1 minute later, he comes up to me and he's like, hi, you are so beautiful. Are you from here? Oh yeah, he's like, so are you from here? Like, are you from around here? And I was like, yes, I'm from here. Oh, you're from Hawaii? And I was like, yes, I'm from Hawaii. And then, look at your Instagram. Oh my gosh, you're so pretty. Like, do you know any clubs here? Like, oh, and also, like, I'm so sorry, I'm not dressed appropriately. Like, you look so nice. Everyone looks so nice. My brother is stationed here. And this is my first time here in Hawaii. Or on Oahu, he said. Six, I think. Yeah, six. And I was just like going along with it because I was like, okay, this guy is so weird. I'll never ever see him ever again. And then I gave him my Instagram, but like my Instagram's like on private, so it doesn't matter. And then I was just like going along with it, and he's like, man, you are so beautiful. You are so pretty. Like, and he kept asking me if I knew any like clubs or something. And I'm just like, bruh, no, I don't. He goes and says, okay, well, I'm gonna hit you up on the Instagram and like maybe we could have lunch or something. And then I was like okay, yeah. And then Josh comes and I was like, oh my God, this guy is not even gonna do anything. Like, he's not even gonna be like, oh, excuse me, this is my girlfriend or something. Like, whatever. Yeah, I think this is it. So Josh didn't come for the rescue, but then again, I was going along with it. So into my comfy shoes, my slippers.
It's gonna be oh shit, I know. It's like I can't do no wrong.
Hold it up!
You gon' put this on repeat, I know.
Smells like fart.
It's gonna be your favorite song, I know. Even when you're not here, you get all of my time. Sweeter than a number nine with a large sunrise. Every nigga in your past hit him with the crossfire. Now I'm shooting to your crib like it was a drive-by. I can't get you out of my mind. I'm saying stop playing, girl, you out of line. Couldn't erase these feelings even if I try. You stay on my mind. Thinking about you.
The beach, and I'm sitting like this.
Mama. No more, are you?
You tell me I'm the one for you. Mom, don't go away from her. Okay, we're here. The baby's crying. Volleyball tent set up. I mean, volleyball net and this tent.
Don't understand it. You got that strong hold on me, baby.
already know. Can we play with you, Mimi?
Yeah.
Thank you. Wow.
There's water. Yeah, sand.
Yeah.
Ooh. Put it over here. No red man. What's he saying?
I don't know.
He's saying mama.
Oh. Hi, my name is Mia.
My name is Mia.
Okay, what are you doing, Mimi?
I'm putting sand on the water.
Ooh. Boys are going swimming.
My brothers.
Uh-huh.
Big
brother.
Brother. Brother. He's saying my brother.
Yeah.
There's a wall of sand.
Say brother.
Brother. Brother.
Ooh. Because I didn't have this on.
My nose and eyes were burning. And my freaking armpit is itchy. God, I mean, you guys are gonna smell good.
You guys should have seen me earlier. I was so nervous. I was getting.
Underwater dancing.
Underwater dancing, okay, bye. Okay, guys, we have officially packed up our stuff. We're going.
Why don't you go with your GoPro?
It doesn't have battery.
I'm losing the sand with booze in my head.